There's a philosophy that in the modern technology age, so let's say since the 70s, when we've had global media, whether it be newspapers, radio, television, we've really become the global village, that everyone around the world is exposed to the same cultural influences at the same time, so that they all will naturally come to the same sort of conclusions at about the same time. I've seen that happen time and time again in cultural, you know, kind of pop culture movements. So now I pay attention to it. I believe it, first of all, and I pay attention to it. So I most often see it play out in mainstream film and television here in the United States. And I really like to watch what's happening in mainstream TV. And if they're smart, they're watching what we're doing as well, because we cross-pollinate. And with every passing day, we cross-pollinate more. God bless HBO and Showtime and all those guys who did late-night programming and started really making that line between adult pornography and late-night entertainment more and more gray and broader and broader. Now it's not a line. Now it's a huge highway, and everybody kind of slides back and forth across it.